Korea has become only the second country in the world to successfully harvest eggs from captive Pacific bluefin tuna. The development has scientists working on a breeding system that could secure future supplies in the hope of bringing the highly valued fish to dining tables around the country in just a few years' time. Won Ji-yeon reports.
It's a popular yet expensive delicacy here in Korea. Pacific blue tuna, which can weigh up to 450 kilograms, are prized for their fatty flesh. Unfortunately, they're facing extinction due to overfishing in the Pacific Ocean. But there may be a way to save this prized species. Korea's Ministry of Oceans and Fisheries recently announced that one of its research centers has successfully harvested bluefish tuna eggs from captive fish.
The hardest part of farming and harvesting eggs from the bluefin is maintaining optimal water temperatures during the winter.
Most of the tuna being farmed were taken from the wild in 2011. With its successful harvest of 250,000 fertilized eggs, Korea is now the second in the world after Japan to reach the feat.
There are a lot of limitations to capturing the fish from the wild, but by exporting farm-raised Pacific bluefin tuna, we could raise over $400 million in annual profit.
Scientists are now working to increase the survival rate of the bluefin inside the farm. By creating the best conditions to harvest a steady supply of eggs, scientists hope to commercialize the farm-raised bluefin by 2018. Won Ji-hyun, Arirang News.